All right, hello, 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 my little ice cubes. Welcome, 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 and happy Friday, the end of the work week, or at least those who have the traditional work schedule, Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. But other than that, welcome, my little ice cubes. I hope you've all had a fantastic day. And we are going to continue, so yay. Now, there was an update yesterday. And what's funny is, this game came out in 2015, and we have an update only because, well, I mean, I'm not going to say this is 100%, but we got an update right after the movie, which should let you know just how popular the game has re-become. I know that's not a word, but whatever. After the movie, it's just absolutely incredible. Now, apparently, we got some quests, we got some new things to do, and what I'm going to try to do, or at least attempt to do, is kinda mix, both things into one. Like, I'm going to go for the new quest, while at the same time trying to do the main quest. However, though, I still need to get my companions, show you them, and then proceed to go from there. Now, I get what I'm going to do. I have a idea of what I want to do. Also, let's read this real quick. Ah, nice, Livius. I do want to see the Knuckles TV show. It looks like it would be pretty good, pretty interesting. But with that being said, I do have the volume up, don't I? I want to make sure that the audio is up. Nope, it isn't. Alright, so all the way up. And before anyone asks, I do this because I listen to YouTube videos while I, play the game. And to be fair, it just makes things a bit of a challenge because, well, A, I'm not going to hear any Myrdex or anyone like that coming. Pause. Also, Carla, did you see the trailer for that game? I want. Oh, yes. And I will be putting that on the Will
Good, you're
Play.
back. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team.
Hell yeah, welcome me, motherfuckers.
With proper guidance, I think she has the potential of becoming one of the best.
I'm gonna be better than all of you assholes. I won't let you down.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Like, oh fuck you. You know what? You know what? Nah, you know what? You know what? Since I got Preston here, he might not like me being a smart ass. Believe me, I want to.
Hey there, singing. That was Civilization.
I don't have to prove anything to you.
Yeah, you do. You need to prove that you aren't gonna put a round in my back the minute I turn
oh,
around.
Go fuck
Reese,
yourself,
that's
asshole.
Enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work
if you're
together.
The kind of person
And you,
is,
you need to understand
tired,
what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood.
City?
We're
You
not
mean
soldiers
you want
of fortune.
a
We're an army,
adventure or something?
and we've dedicated our lives
I
to uphold a
guess,
strict
you
code
have
of
no
ethics.
option.
If you intend to stay within
The
our ranks,
settlement
you need
of,
to obey our tenets without question.
Sanctuary has, I guess,
Anyway, how are you gonna get on to me, not on, to this piece of shit? Fucking asshole, I should shoot you right now. Code of ethics, not a problem.
That won't be a problem.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture.
Man,
So I'll get right to
I
things.
do love talking to your
I only
backside,
ask for two things
Dan.
anyone under my command.
That's the
Honesty
minute,
and respect. You
I
fall in
thought
line,
they were
you
kind of
stay
done
in
for.
line. I give you an order, and you
kind of
follow
crazy,
it.
if you ask me.
It's as simple as that.
Real,
Now, before I release
so
you to
real.
Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business.
Got
From this
him.
moment forward,
Oh, believe me, I want
rank
to shoot
initiative.
that asshole
Only
right
a
here.
training rank. I'm not permitted to
Fuck
grant
you.
ranks any higher than that.
Fuck you. Just fuck you, bitch. Okay, you know what?
Thank
you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad Victoriam, initiate.
She doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad Victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, Defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
All right. Oh, by the way, there's a mod where he can dress like, look like Buzz Lightyear, and Preston can look like Woody from Toy Story. All right, shitface.
All right, out with it. What's your game?
Man, I really want to fucking kill you.
I hope I haven't offended you again.
Offended? Hardly. I'm just trying to figure you out. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
God, I want to kill this guy. And I really want... You know what?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one.
Yeah! Yeah, yeah. Motherfucker, what's up? Yeah, think about that, huh?
If you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Yeah, sure, limp dick.
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash.
And you said duties.
Ghouls. Synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Now, the thing with this, what I'm going to do, since this is basically a, I guess you could say, it is a side quest, it's gonna kind of be a bit tedious to do one after another after another after another. So what I'm going to do is their side quest off screen.
I wish we could see eye to eye.
Reese only sees one thing. Reese bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
What an asshole.
I'll just stay out of his way for now.
That would be best. Give him time. He'll come around. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Yeah, sure am.
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
Now, like I said, with these side quests, all it really is just trying to, look for an artifact or just wipe out some ghouls in the subway or something. And fuck you! Now. Let us continue our journey. Come on. Any minute now. A little too fast. Yay, about fucking time. Okay, so as you can see, there are a lot of, ignore these. These are the new ones that we have. All Hallows Eve, Echoes of the Past, When Pigs Fly, Best of Three, Pyromaniac, Crucible. Can't you kill any? If I kill him again, I want to kill that SOB, believe me. But if I kill any of them, they will all attack me and then, I will die. I mean, I probably will die. I'm pretty sure I can still take them on. But the point, okay, the point here is... Alright, so, I mean, this... I should be going... die anyway, though. But like I said, I wish I could just kill them and get it over with. But at last, I cannot, because that would be a bad thing. We can't do bad things. Huh? Man! You know, my. I guess the skeleton's getting jiggy with it, thanks to the music. Okay then. Might as well just go straight ahead then. I can't do bad things. I can do bad things without... Yeah, and notice how no one liked your Undertale, you know, playthrough, spirit. I mean, like, you killed Papyrus, dude. You fucking killed Papyrus. The most sweetest NPC in the entire fucking game. Oh boy, ghouls! I sure do love coming across these motherfuckers! Ah, shit. There you go. I hate you for killing. Exactly, there you go. Pirates is precious. Ah, God, broke flies. Okay,
Ray
so...
Smith, everybody? Ray... Smith...
I did not kill... Yeah, but you admitted to doing it, though. Great.
You're listening to, Diamond City Radio.
Hey, Preston, you right, man? Preston?
The next one?
Preston, where the fuck are you?
Enjoy.
Preston! Preston. Preston, there's a settlement that needs help. Okay, I think Preston's okay. There's the, raider, but I'm not worried. I want to try to get to the, you know, the new quest. Just check it out. Oh. Man, cannot go through. There you go. Right. How do I get in now? Custin cried and said I'd lied, and she wished that I was dead. Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Alright, let's see. Pistol packin' mama, lay that pistol down with three tough gals from deep down Texas way. Let me show you honest with you, I'm not gonna read all of this. They don't like the way we play. We're a rough root and toot and shoot and trio. Okay. You. I assume you're a new guy. Name is Suggs.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth. Right here.
Alright, Suggs. What's new?
Hear anything lately?
Not really. Let's get back to talking about all these great items I have for sale.
Alright, what kind of items you got? Let's see. Okay. Combat knife. Nope. Nope. Nada. Zilch zip. Ooh, missile launcher. Oh, now that could be very useful. Well, I could buy that, couldn't I? You know what? Yes. Buy that. And, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, man. I mean, it sounds cool too, but I ain't got any souls to, you know, use it. I kind of have a love-hate relationship with the, shotgun. The shotgun's so powerful, and I love them for it. But at the same time, I gotta be point-blank to make it really count. Let's see. Alright, what else he got? Appeal? We have nothing that appeals to me. Impact. Boop. Okay, now let's sell him some crap. Let's see, sell you that. No, do not sell that. So this, I hate the bottle cap mine because it uses my bottle caps. I'm saving the meat hook. Go. Oh, hold on. Maybe I can sell some, drugs. Inventory, aid. Let's sell some dirty water. Ain't gonna need that. Some jet. Cats. Alright, there you go. Now, a shotgun is the most simple. No, shadow. I can use it. The issue is, it's more like you, to really get the use out of it, you gotta be point blank at the, person question. Alright. Oh man. You're so lucky I'm being a good guy too. Man, you're so lucky I'm being a good guy. Okay. So, there's that. This. Bell's Waltz Electronics Store. Then visit the company shop. Electronics. That's weird. Hey everybody, did the news get around about a guy named Butcher Pete? Alright, there you go. I'm gonna go straight ahead. Who's Livius? It's not cute. Oh, no. Oh, by the way, does this scene not look familiar to anyone? Okay, that's enough looking at it. I want to get the fuck away from there. Because there is a glowing one ghoul there. And the glowing ones are the most dangerous of all the ghouls. Because they're basically the clerics, if you will, of the ghoul world. Where if you kill a ghoul and there's a glowing one, looks like, yep, spirit. But like, if you kill a ghoul and there's a glowing one nearby, well, the glowing one can just bring them back. Looks like that green water in the night update where you get. Wait, why do I hear beep, 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 beep? Whoa, why do I hear beep, beep, beep? Oh shit. Okay. I need to be very, 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 very motherfucking careful. Because if you hear a beep, beep, beep like that, that is a motherfucker with a grenade. Well, bomb, rather. And I hope it's not a motherfucking super mutant. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Oh, okay, so it's not the super mutant. It was... Oh, I remember this place. This is the place with the crazy-ass bitch who, you know, has mole rats.
That was Butcher Pete by Roy Brown.
Man. Okay. So, I now learned my lesson. That, this isn't what I thought it was. I thought it was going to be the, that was going to be the, you know, super mutant with the, you know, bomb. But instead... If its habits are a little bit peculiar, if it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout. Don't let it fool you. But if it's kneeling down on one knee, saying, darling, please hear me, then hesitate, better name the date, and then grab it. Let's see. There you go.
I need some goddamn fire support. Come on. That's the best you've got.
No, it's not the best I got. I just gotta figure out how do I get around there. Oh god, a Myoruk. A fucking Myoruk. I hate Myoruks. And here I was helping your ass. I mean, I really wasn't helping you, but still. Like, you would expect there to be honor amongst, you know, wanderers or something, but no, it's like, oh, I'm gonna just go be an asshole. Fuck! Well, that fucking sucked.
Souls each time you pass. Owns a car that runs.
Alright, hold on, let me.
Then it's time that you get up. Better watch your step. It's a man. If it acts just like it's the boss. When it knows that you are, of course.
Nothing!
I'm just gonna ignore the assholes. What am I supposed to be looking for here? Right, let me visit the competing shop at Monster Nerd. Okay. Actually, wait, to be fair. Guess I just follow the map here then.
Motherfucker.
Go fuck yourself, Raider. Ain't got time for your bullshittery.
When Madame Pompadour was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen obviously.
Huh.
The madam has the cutest.
Oh, yep, this is clearly the place. So visit the competing shop at okay. But I'm here. Let's turn this robot on and see what we can do. God damn it, of course it's gonna do that. I hear some raiders, and they're gonna die. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, I'll kill you in a minute. Hold on, Jesus. Patience, asshole. Patience. Okay, how are you obsessed with killing raiders? Because they're bad guys.
Hey! Everything's starting to sound like fuck.
Unless you got a perfect personality. A girl can get somewhere in spite of stringy hair.
Oh, that's a medikit. Okay then.
Sure you saw something?
Personality. Why a but certain things.
Like hell no!
And wedding rings by men who wear their spats right.
That's right! So don't you say I'm smart! What a wonderful sister I see. Just tell me how you like my personality.
Baby.
Where'd that little bitch go?
Yeah, okay. So shit's now hitting the fan. But yeah, but even better. So okay. Okay, so Oh, son of a bitch, really? I gotta go all the way back. Yeah. Hold on, there's a... Oh. Okay, so a hypothesis. I hate Suggs. Heh. Despise him. He mocks my ideas. Tell me they're impractical, and it's symptoms of an underlying mental issue. Well, at least I have ideas. At least I have imagination. Theory. I hate him because for 3 years I gave my sweat and tears and brain cells to that ungrateful son of a bitch, helping turn his boring ideas into reality. Next. But one day I asked him when he'd make me a full-time partner, and he said when pigs fly. Well, I've done it. I've made pigs fly. In fact, when me and my new friends see him next, these little piggies gonna fly right into his stupid face. Lol, Suggs deserves to die. It will be my pigs that killed him. And I have invincible medicine supplies. Man. What an ass. Find Marvin and retrieve the schematics. Alright. Now we gotta find that other asshole. Worry. Again, I hope to God I don't get, banned or whatever for having this music play. Cause on technicality, you can't copyright me if it's in the game. Whoa, what, who, what, when, where, how, why? Holy shit! I did not expect that. Damn. Okay. Ooh. Okay then. Come on, get down to shooting. There we go. Okay, so, first, next level. I think it's only a problem on YouTube. True. So I'm gonna be careful regardless. Let's see. Which one should I do? I've said there is coming out Eastern dialogue. You know what? I will become the Black Widow. Okay. Let's go to map. Find Morgan and okay. Alright. Hey, I just want you to know I'm no longer here. Because holy shit, I did not expect that to happen. I mean, I was kind of expecting like a nice clean getaway, but nah, it's like, oh well, guess what? You got three fucking raiders armed to the teeth ready to kill you at a moment's notice. And I want to stay away from there. Better not tell me that Morvin is in the area with the glowing one. No. No, no. No, no. Okay, good. Boys get confused. Okay.
It sounds like the Brotherhood of Steel is they're still around in the Commonwealth. I mean,
bullshit. 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 Wait. Fuck that asshole. Okay. So. Let's do that again, but this time without dying like an asshole. Stay the fuck away from there. Okay, so I am gonna have to go up there. Fan-fucking-tastic.
I sometimes do.
Alright, very fun. Get back to work.
Damn it. I was trying to disarm the mines.
Nothing. Am I freaking seeing things?
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement.
Go fuck yourself.
Sanctuary has, I guess, been.
Oh, hey, that's us. Oh, shit. God damn it!
Good luck to them with, you know, the whole.
Damn it.
It sounds like the Brotherhood of Steel is they're still around in the Commonwealth. I mean,
get him, you mugs.
I guess there was a fight, like the guns or whatever. Arc jet building.
Oh shit! He's our fat man. Oh shit! Don't you fucking use that gun. Do not use that motherfucking gun right here, motherfucker. No. No, motherfucker. And you have no idea what you were doing.
That makes sense, right? They like technology and their gadgets and stuff. So, it just seems like a place to go. I guess they were seen coming out of it alright, so maybe.
Wait, hold on. Oh, man.
If they got what they came for, and they don't need anything else. I don't know. Just a thought. I'll play some music.
Go.
Here's Uranium Rock, a song about people getting rich by finding uranium. That worked out real well for all of us.
We're gonna quick save.
I'm joking. Joking, it went poorly.
Die, bitch! Headshot. Let's see, I'll also take your shit. And come over here and take your shit. Ah, there you go. Tristan, hey. I need for you to carry some stuff.
Sure, here's my supply.
Ah, shit. Crap. Of course it'd be too much. Wait a minute, hold up. Going at the speed of smell. Oh, hey, it sucks.
Hey, thanks for your help.
Hell yeah. Man. I should do up all these things, but it's just... Holy shit. You know what? I am going to put baseball launcher and now I shall return here. Okay, so now that that's been said and done, let's go back to my house real quick. Also, look, I got another doggo. Got two doggos. Tristan! Tristan, what the fuck are you? Tristan.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Now that stuff. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Now, we are gonna go on. Never have, exactly. Can never have too many doggos. Especially since they'll be able to, you know, guard us. I'm going at the speed of smell. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna put my junk in here. I'm gonna take care of my junk when I, you know, I'm off stream. Aid. And then I will save this right here for my anyone that's in my settlement to kind of, you know, give them some more armor and whatnot. As for weapons, over here. It's kind of dangerous areas. By dangerous, I mean there's, you know, gunners who can kick my ass. There's giant, you know, the queen, you know, Myrick.
Here's the ink spot singing maybe.
So I do want to be somewhat cautious. Oh, okay, I'm back. Wow. Well, welcome back, Olivius. I thought you would be back, you know, 10 minutes ago. Shit. Whoa. So, watch out for your step. It's a doozy. Be back, got you show. Alright, Spirit. Oh wait, this is, oh, I know what this is. We can't turn these on because they're, kill me. But this is where we find one of the, synth that wants to do, bad guy shit. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Yeah, he really is useless for that. Yes, he is. Activate. No, do not activate any of them. These robots, if they are turned on, they can and will kill me. I mean, hell, to be totally honest with you, I should just go ahead and shoot them right now. You know what? As a matter of fact, since I know they're technically bad, well, I don't want to just waste bullets.
I bet that'll fetch more than a few caps.
Exactly, Preston. Exactly. Okay, so let's check the hull. Oh, misc. Aye. Did Ewan know about the digital circus? No, but I think that's pretty freaking neat. I hope Gooseworks, you know, sees that and is absolutely thrilled. Mind you, Digital Circus. Run. Mind you, Digital Circus is a indie, you know, project. But just had one episode, and it has like, what, 2 million? If not more views. Give me a signal. Give me a signal, it's not very mysterious. And let's see, speak to the devil. But like I was saying though, digital, I can speak, I swear, circus is, you know, really good. Like, I did not expect it to get so popular, and I really wish Gooseworks the best of luck. Same thing with the other indie shows that we watched. You can see that there was actual effort put into it. And I'm sorry, but when you put effort into your work, you deserve to, well, be praised. Okay. You know what? You know what? We're going... We're gonna go to the Diamond City. Alright, we're going to Diamond City, baby! Oh, it's 5:59, wow. It feels like it's been a while, but... Wow, time's kinda slow. Alright, so. And now we are off to Diamond City. The city, the green jewel. But you gotta say, of all the colors of the rainbow, choosing green is kinda bold. Also, a little fun fact about one of those, I don't know where, but there's one little, thing that you can go to that apparently has a dead body in it that has a skeleton with broken glasses. I think writing on the wall that says, there was more time now. I'm yours. City idiot. You're going to be the one that dies. Yeah. There we go. assholes are dead. Ha 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 ha.
I always figured the shockwave from the bomb threw the boat into the bridge. But there's no way to really know what happened.
Exactly. And knowing is half the battle. Yo, where's the asshole with the... Okay, there's power armor. There's the asshole with the power armor. Wow. Wait, that's not the person with the power. Wait a minute, I could have sworn there was supposed to be someone with power armor.
Why do they always gotta fight back?
There he is. There we go. Man, that sure was funny. Like, the guy just glitched into one place. Oh, fuck. Fuck you, asshole. Fuck you. You know, I still killed him and shot him off the, dock, so it was still a cool death. Yeah, I'm not gonna go back and do all those, shenanigans again. I'm just gonna go straight ahead and go to Diamond City. Because again, that was absolute bullshit. Wow! Speed of bullshit. I mean, thankfully I have the Aqua Girl perk, but still. Sounds like there's a party somewhere. Alright. I call bullshittery. Shit, bullshit, bullshit. But you know, at least I was able to give you guys, you know, something to enjoy, because I did check out two of the updates. Now, mind you, I'm not sure if I need to be at a certain level for those other updates. So, I'm actually going to, you know, wait till, I guess you could say, at a later date. To when I'm at least decently strong. Because I don't know if I'm going to need to be at a certain level or not. I don't want to go over there and get my ass handed to me, because why the fuck not? That just happened, in all fairness, this one right here. I think this is where, the Salem Museum's at with the Deathclaw. God damn. Son of a bitch. I can do this, it's just, well, shittery happens. Okay. First things first. Now go to the same place we died multiple fucking times. Alright, you know what? Before I even get there. That and a quick save. Going there like Leroy Jenkins. Hey, bitch. Die, bitch.
It's over for now.
Oh, thou dead? Ah, let's go come in here and kill them. Well, with that being said, let us go to Diamond City. This way to Diamond City. Dun 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 dun.
What do you mean you can't open the gate?
Yay, it's Piper!
I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out.
Exactly. You can't lock out second
right
best
now.
Girl.
You. You want into Diamond City, right?
Yes. Yes, I want in. First, who are you? I mean, I know who you are, but the character at the time doesn't know
who
you are.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper.
Exactly, jackass.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
This place, Diamond City. What is it? Oh, the Green Jewel? She's a sight. Everyone who's anyone in the Commonwealth is from here, settled here, got kicked out of here. A big wall, some power, working plumbing, schools, and some security goons are what make Diamond City the big monster it is. Oh, love it or hate it, you'll see for yourself soon enough.
Joyce! Let's go in.
Piper, who let you back inside?
I should kill you. You're a synth.
You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that
man
of yours.
That shows a lot of bullshit coming from a synth.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Hate newspapers, support news. What newspapers? You know what?
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Is one of the foundations of a free society.
Baraka! Oh,
didn't mean to bring you into this argument, miss. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great Green Jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your
balls.
Money. Settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
I don't know, Mr. Synth. I mean, my character doesn't know at the time, but I know.
What are you two arguing about anyway?
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
Diamond City.
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
A baby. The other right mitt.
Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait. Your son's missing? You hear that, McDonough? Is Diamond City Security just gonna stand by while a mother searches for her infant son all on her own?
No, don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
I see. Who can help?
A mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Well, there is one private citizen, Nick Valentine.
Hell yeah, Nick Valentine.
Specializes in tracking people down, usually for debts or whatnot. Now, I have to get going. I'm sorry, Diamond City Security doesn't have time to help, but I'm sure Mr. Valentine charges a reasonable fee.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates anything?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Oh!
I'm impressed. Not everyone can claw information out of McDonough's tight-fisted hands. Why don't you stop by my office after you see Valentine?
Then lesbian stuff can happen.
Sorry.
Okay.
You're Sullivan, right?
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just happened so fast.
You're not the first one Piper pulled into a heap of trouble they weren't ready for. Thanks for being honest. If it were up to me, we would have just let the both of you in. But the mayor's calling the shots, and, well, you saw how mad he is.
Anyway, I don't give a fuck about that synth.
And all that. I gotta get back to work.
That lying to tell me, synth.
Officer?
Head on inside.
Yeah, I will. Watch me.
Mayor McDonough has always been against the Minutemen. I never quite understood why.
Hey.
Point it out.
Excuse me.
Whatever you need, you've got it.
How do you think things are between us?
Honor and compassion are in short supply these days. But I can tell you've got both.
Yeah.
What's on your mind?
I don't think the Brotherhood is here to bring peace and freedom to the Commonwealth, General.
Alright.
That was it.
No problem.
Welcome to Diamond City.
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
It's the Institute.
Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, lady?
I mean, I have, but...
...the night, and no one hears from them again. It's all in the paper. Better eat up before they grab you, too.
I wish they would. Oh, crap. Sorry for that yawn.
Who's gone missing?
Drifters, residents, stadium seat snobs. Seems every year.
Hey, year.
Someone's gone, and we all know why. So you better be careful, newcomer. The Institute is out there, and they'll grab you, too. Like I said, it's all in the paper.
I believe you. Thanks.
You are a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, lady.
Hey.
Just point me to it.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Hey, Piper.
Holding up, Blue?
Why are you calling me that?
Cause you're a vault dweller? I know you're not wearing the blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and the fish out of water look... dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
Nice.
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business.
Defeat the Haunts.
So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
It was pretty cool. Frozen today.
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The woman out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
What?
Honestly, seeing everyone surviving out here, rebuilding the world, it gives me hope.
That's surprisingly inspired, Blue.
Oh yeah.
We're definitely quoting that. Now I already know you're looking for your son, Sean. Do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
Might be.
Sure sounds like they might be.
Not even a baby is safe from them. And people wonder why I can't just look the other way. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
People just ignore kidnappings out here?
Yeah, Blue. You haven't noticed? You grow up in the Commonwealth and eventually someone is gonna get taken. Maybe not someone you know, but someone. And people just say, well, could have been worse. could have been killed by raider attacks or super mutants or feral ghouls.
They just give up. So I want my readers to hear what keeps you going. Maybe they'll find a little inspiration. Now, what would you like to say?
Let's see. Get revenge, yes.
You can only take it one day at a time. Just keep going. That's all anyone can do.
We're all just doing what we have to, huh? I think my readers can relate to that. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back? Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where the story goes next.
Alright. Now, granted, I'm not gonna take her yet. I'm back and I did. Well, I hope you at least saw me talk to Piper. She's another companion that we can have.
To lighten the load, or, you know, if you need anything proofread.
Lesbian! Take it easy. Ah, well, yeah, Piper is one of the, cool companions that you can have. I mean, granted, Kate is by far, you know, my favorite. Now, let's walk around, kind of get to know the locals, right?
Not sure.
Oh, yeah, you got a church.
Pastor says it doesn't matter.
You should really talk to the pastor.
Can't you tell me what to do? Shoot you.
Good to see someone new in the chapel. Diamond City treating you all right?
Yeah, it's alright.
This your chapel here, Pastor?
Well, that depends. I suppose I should say this chapel really belongs to God. But since I never get around to deciding which God in particular, I guess you could say it belongs to all of them. Now, if you ever need a quiet place to sit down and ponder the Almighty in whatever form strikes your fancy, we're always open.
Oh, nice. I mean, so long as you're not the children of Adam.
Thanks, Pastor.
Feel free to make yourself at home.
Right, so that's the church. And we opened the door and we saw the people. Now let's get the fuck out of here. And let's see, let's go up here. Bye, Preston! Bye! Sorry, gone again, he really can't do anything else. Gotcha. Noise! What do you got to eat?
Mayor said no mood to talk about any of this synth nonsense. Unless you're looking for a housing permit, I can't help you.
Housing permit, you say?
Let's hear about the permit.
We have one home available. It's in the center of town, right near the market. You can do whatever you like with the interior, and all the tools you need to make your own furnishings are provided at no extra charge.
See, I like that. But, wait, 2,000? Wait, was it 2,000? I could have sworn, the house was not 2,000 caps.
Tell me more about this house.
The previous owner bought an adjacent warehouse and knocked down a few walls, so it's bigger than most. And he left behind his old tools, so you'll have everything you need to modify the inside however you see fit.
Let me think it over.
Take all the time you need.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
Hey, Mayor Shitface, where the fuck you at? Mayor. Mayor. Hey, Mayor. Mayor Fuckwad, I know you're a synth. Mayor Bitchface. Wait, where the fuck is the mayor at? Did I miss the mayor? I fucking missed the mayor. Huh. Okay then. Sorry, OT Bone. What do you mean, both? Like, I love meat and all, but that just really sounds like a legit supper, you know, like Salisbury or steak. I mean, T-bone, rather. Let's jump right here.
I don't think I can pick this.
This is what I like about you, Wellington. You know what you are. Not trying to be anything other than helpful. Not like those people down there. Lower field workers always want what they haven't earned.
Oh, an astute observation, sir. Let me just freshen your glass again.
Thank you, Wellington.
To Passels!
Programmed to serve, but in your case, I shall do so disdainfully. Know when you're ready to order.
Is there a problem, motherfucker?
No problem at all. My programming dictates that I serve all customers in the colonial tap house, even those that obviously don't belong. Just know that my
you know, Cartsworth is way cooler than you are, bitch.
Let's see what you got.
If you insist.
Alright, asshole, let's see. I'm gonna take a Nuka-Cola just out of spite. Yeah, I'm just gonna take a Nuka-Cola.
Oh, I don't object to you outsiders coming up here, but must you insist on speaking to me? Just remain quiet while you're up here. We get enough noise from the riffraff down below.
You know I'm gonna keep talking to you.
That's all there is to it. You really are hard to get rid of. That's the direct approach. Go away.
You know what?
Excuse me.
You belong down in the lower section of the city. It's more suitable for those lacking in ambition. You really are hard to get rid of. That's the direct approach. Go away.
I'm only leaving because I fucking want to. Fuck you assholes. With your hoity-toity lifestyle. That's why you got no bitches. Yeah. Man, I cannot go anywhere, can I?
Darcy, let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Oh, shit.
Hey, this is between me and my wife. Why don't you mind your own damn business for
hey,
once?
Hey, hey,
Paul,
hey,
why
motherfucker.
Do you have to make a scene? Pour me another drink.
Yeah, stop making a scene.
Darcy, I just want you to come home.
I'll be home. Later.
I can't believe you'd do this to me, Cook.
Do what to you, Paul?
You smug bastard. You keep away from my wife, goddammit.
You'd better get out of here. Before you do
oh shit! Fight! 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 Yeah! Yeah! Whoop his ass! Whoop his ass! Yeah! Yeah!
Go
take
on.
That, bitch!
Get out of here!
Get the fuck out of here, Paul! No one likes you.
Taking care of our son.
Yeah! Fuck you, Paul! You walk away with the tail stuck between your legs. I can't
track
it.
I had to see that. Things are usually a lot quieter around here. Perfect place to drink, if you're buying.
What was that argument about?
Nothing much. You see, Darcy here likes to relax and enjoy life from time to time, and her husband Paul doesn't. He's not a bad guy, really. Just a little uptight. Too bad he can't learn to relax, huh, Darcy?
Shut up. I don't come here to talk about Paul.
You there. I haven't seen you in here before. Why don't you make yourself useful and buy me a drink or something?
Okay, fine. You know what? Fine. Have a drink on me.
Get her another of whatever she's having. Well, thank you very much. I think you and I are going to get along just fine.
Free booze. The fastest way to your heart. Anyway, I got a bar to run. Ordering?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
So, is this your place?
That's right. Owner, bartender, sympathetic ear. I try to provide a little oasis from the hardships of life. Name's Cook, by the way. Henry Cook. Let me know if I can get you anything.
Voice.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Cheers.
Alright, let's see. Take some cherry coke. Just an idea, but take his wife from. And in fairness, I can't really do it.
Don't be shy. Sit down and have a drink.
I think that's it.
Got plenty of drinks on tap.
Thank you, but I already. Okay. Anyone else here?
Hey there.
Are you lost? You're bothering me. You don't want to bother a man like me, okay?
Bang, motherfucker.
Hey there.
Why, hello there. So lovely to see more young people up here in the stands. We're also, well, old.
Ha 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 ha. Old people are old. Fucking timeless.
Hey.
You just walked right up into the stands, didn't you? I like your stones.
Alright. See you later, losers. Damn, it would have been funny to... Oh yeah, but if I'm not mistaken, I think there is a quest that we can do that involves kicking his ass. Granted, I might be wrong. It's been a while. I don't remember every single itty-bitty detail.
Hey, there's a bar on the old...
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary of his. Her
secretary.
And her perfect hair.
Mm-hmm.
The mayor's secretary. Come on, Ma. I cut her hair myself, and I know human hair.
That's just it, Johnny. You wouldn't be able to tell the difference. If you nicked McDonough with your razor, he'd bleed. Don't mean nothing.
Hmm.
Around here, we call your haircut the scab special. Little flecks of blood, give it the personal touch. You should think about getting a trim.
What are my options?
You name it. Shaves, long cuts, short cuts, braids, layering. Yeah, be easier just to show you. Got an empty chair right here.
You want us to get a new haircut?
Take a seat.
Well, hello there. Another one of the poor and stupid of Diamond City come begging for table scraps?
Man, I want to shoot you.
The poor and stupid?
Oh, don't act like you don't know. There's two types of people in this town. The ones living in the stands and everyone beneath us. I know everyone in the stands, and that doesn't include you. Now, why don't you make yourself scarce?
Who are you, anyway?
Ann Codman. Of the Codman family? Of the upper stands? If you haven't heard of us, that just shows how unimportant you are. Now, were you leaving or not?
Fine. I'll leave.
Good to see you know your place.
God damn, I want to shoot you! Just... Die! Die! Die, bitch! Die! Die! Wait, what? Oh, nice. There he is. Dial. Agent X. Etiquette. Beast. Noice. Rain. Razor. Hawk. You know what, let's go with this. Get that whole Raider-esque look. There we go. I'm gonna travel across the diamond,
hello.
Diamond City.
Have you been here before?
No, bitch, I have not.
What's it matter?
Because Fallon's isn't a charity. The clothes are for sale if you have the money. No lifting, all right?
No mooching. Got it.
Good. Now that we understand each other, welcome to Fallon's. Happy to show you everything in stock.
Nice.
Fallon's Basement. Interesting name.
Yeah, it's ancient. There was a Fallon's here back even before the war. Granddad always said we had a tradition of quality and affordability. Guess affordability got too expensive for some folks. Damn thieves. And it ain't like Diamond City security helps.
Why doesn't Diamond City security help you?
My husband got taken, all right, by the Institute. Security wouldn't look into it. I raised a stink, and now I'm blacklisted.
Oh, bullshit.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A paying customer. Finally.
Alright, let's see what you got. Nothing up here. Now we take our leave.
Don't move, Synth. What have you done with the real Riley?
Johnny?
Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Synth. Don't shoot, for God's sake.
Oh, shit. Hey, let's talk about this. Let's talk about this.
He's a Sith. He'll kill us all.
Kyle, no!
No!
Okay, show's over.
No.
There are no Siths in Diamond City. Hear me?
Oh no, I'm gonna take all your shit though. But oh no! The poor man died.
Hey.
He pulled a gun on me. My own brother.
What happened?
What happened?
I'm not a Sith. I told him, I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me?
Livius, we can do D&D tomorrow.
I need a minute.
I need you to step away, Scabber.
Happened.
I understand, officer. I just want to know what happened.
What, you didn't hear the shouting? Guy pulls a gun on his own brother, thinking he's a Sith. It's that newspaper's fault. Got people all riled up. Thinking their own family might be replaced by machines. Look, I'm sorry you got caught up in all this, but it's over, okay?
Guys, when I
just go about
D&D.
Your business like nothing happened. Better that. Still standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
Sorry, what, bitch? Bang, bang, motherfucker. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do to make sure I gotta, you know, kinda prepare for supper and stuff? I will call it quitsies here. The next time... Oh, I just popped out of nowhere, person. But the next time, we will, you know, kinda get back to doing things to kinda, you know. But, also to answer your question though, Livius, in all fairness, I don't know, do you want to do D&D, or do you want to, watch, you know, movie? I mean, either way, I am down. I'm fine with either, I just want to know. Let's just do movie night. That being said, though. Alright, my little ice cubes. Thank you all for coming. Bye.